honor today. How does it feel to be called a hero and a game changer?
I mean, it's a really big deal to me, especially since I think Gala is such an amazing organization. Honestly, when I first heard about it, I'm just enamored with them and what they do. You know, it's so important to be helping girls, especially in the place where they need it most. And to be honored by them is crazy, because I should be honoring them. You know what I mean? So it's really nice.
You're being honored for your commitment to equality for girls and women. Why is this an important fight for you?
Well, because I am one. But also, just because even if I wasn't, I hope that if I was a man or identified differently, that I still would want to fight for girls and women, just because anyone who's being treated second citizen, less than anyone else, needs to be, you know, pulled up and highlighted and lifted up, because it's just not right. We're all equal. That's what it is at the end of the day.
And you are an outspoken advocate for the LGBTQ community. What advice do you have for people who may not know, who may be struggling with their identity or have fear of speaking up?
I mean, just knowing that everyone has that same trouble. I mean, some people find it easier, but everyone's gone through that, the kind of second thinking, am I really, should I, how do I, you know, it's a really difficult time and place to be in, but at the end of the day, you will, if you love yourself, you need to honor yourself in being able to speak out and be confident in who you are. And that's the only way you'll ever be able to find your family. Find, because, you know, we all have our family who we're born with, but we all find our family about, like, our tribe, where we belong. So the only way you'll do that is by being honest. And even if you don't get it right, even if you find out you identify one way, but then you switch to another, it doesn't matter. It's not something that's meant to be fixed. It's fluid.
And how does it feel to have Ashley here today with you?
It's so nice. It's so nice to have someone in my life that supports me so much and loves me, and I'm the luckiest girl in the world.
And who in your life or in your industry is an inspiration to you?
So many people. I mean, right now I'm flying the flag high for Phoebe Waller-Bridge. I think she killed it at the Emmys. I'm so proud of her. She's taking over the world. It's about time.